Hey you guys, Rocky Physics here, and welcome back to the Payday DLC of Goat Simulator! Yeah. So today we're gonna be... Actually, first thing... I'm gonna get... Bandino Salami. And go explore a little bit. Because I heard... that there was a reference to another game. Around here somewhere. What's that? Ooh. What's this? Oh my god, it's Rocket League. It's Rocket League. Oh my god, give me a car. Why can't I just press one of these cars? I want a Rocket League. I want to do Rocket League. There's gotta be another car around here somewhere. That's employing computing logic. Wobble lava dub dub! Yeah! Boost! Now if I just get the ball. Sick tricks, yo! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oink. Anyway, get the ball. Thanks, buddy! What side am I on? Yes! Fireball! Where is it? Oh! Oh! It's a clear shot. It's a clear shot. He's going up to the game and he shoots. He is the winner. Oh, it's got a clear shot. Clear shot. Yes. 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 Yep. No. 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 Get in here. Yeah. This isn't enticing me to play Rocket League, by the way. No. But you know, it might just be the controls of Goat Simulator. Yes! I scored! I made a goal! I am the kicker. No! Shit! There it is! Touchdown! Those aren't football or Rocket League terms, but touchdown! This is so much better than real football. Get out of the way! I got it. It's a clear one shot. It's a one-shot magazine, call it a fan. Okay, that's enough of that. Cause... Let's do some... Also... Yeah, there's a floating island right above that. I'm I'm gonna see if I can get up there just with cannon. Oh no, 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 ooh, sandstorms. Yes, yes, no, yes, no, 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 shit. I'm just gonna respawn. And now let's do some Dolph spaghetti. Like I never left. I totally left. Flippin' birds. If you need some money, might as well go flip some burgers. It's probably what you'll end up doing in real life anyway. Nope. This is currently what I do in real life anyway. Currently. You know. I don't even know if I'll get off the ground. That's what you guys are here for. Subscribers. Cowies, try our new kids burger. Toy inside. Oh, it's good. They might choke on that. The kids burger, they might choke on the toy. Fuck the police! Make a bird using authentic trash, then feed it to somebody. It's drive in, not drive through. Now go deliver a few birds.
Go, go, go!
Hey brah, I work here. I work here. I totally work here. Wait. Boom. Ooh.
Stop.
Made using authentic trash. Cop wanted a delivery. Of a bird. The cop wanted one of these. Yeah, it's made out of trash, so let's feed it to a cop. Congratulations, you are now a college student. Oh man. Oh, that's a good one. No likes. No. I'd like likes. I'd like for
Freeze.
People to like and subscribe.
Howie.
Oh, look, there's another brand machine right here.
Ow.
What next? Okay, this mission is a weird one. The Kittyland Love Center needs more customers, so you're gonna have kidnap kitties and put them in the love center. Make sense? Any questions? No? Then go. I'll get Valentino Salami for this one. Also, there are loads of cats all over the place. Especially in the deep city areas. Oh, also look! There's a goatwood sign. I've checked and surprisingly there's nothing behind it. I'll get the trophy later. Anyway, the Kittyland Love Center. Aww. He's so cute. Oh, I bopped him on the head. Sorry, kitty. Sorry. Playing two more cats. Yep, you guys are really good at doing your job. Dicks. It's a kitten! Oh, no, that's a shadow. Sorry, man. Kittens! Gotta be discreet about this. I gotta just sneak right through. Kittens! Hello. Kittens! I need those kittens. I need to break this guy out. I'm gonna break that guy out one way or another. Sorry, getting a little bit sidetracked, but this is fun. Sorry. Once again, I'm sorry I'm getting sidetracked, but I need to save this man. Dear God! How'd you get him out of there? Okay, that's probably gonna kill the kitty, but don't worry, Kitten, I will save you! Up into the night! Even though it's clearly day. Get used to that. None of the stuff I say makes any sense. Ooh, another cat. Just one more cat. Yeah, there might be there's always a cat near cat sausage. Seems like the guys that were making, particularly this DLC, really liked cats. Or, you know, really hated them. Because cat sausage. I'll die. Oh, kitten! Kitten! I mean, don't get me wrong, I love kittens. Kittens for the wittens. So that's what that was. I am the summon of the Illuminati cat triangle. I'm gonna send this guy over there. Yeah. Into the desert! Rip it off! Ouch. Is that the Turdus? Yep, that's the Turdus. I watched her. Probably tell me now I watched Doctor Who. Incredible! Look like I'm a cat to you? Oh, this is so I'm apparently a cat. Abilities are exactly the same. Kittens. Cats appear on the screen. Or like a hand with cats attached to it. Huh? Alright, whatever. Anyway, once again, he's kind of going through the floor, and that might affect the other characters, so sorry, but I'm just going to restart real quick. That's the thing I don't really like about this DLC. You know, it's really cool, like, you know, you got missions and, it's like Grand Theft Goat. Yeah. How come I only notice that now? It's like Grand Theft Goat. Loading. Set a chocolate bag on fire and put it on the doorstep. It's payday. Sure. Chocolate bag. Sure, man. Sure, bro. That sounds great, bro. Brohim? Broby? Birthday party. Please don't crash. Again. I think that cake needs a dynamite. Okay, I'm kind of getting sidetracked into an entirely different mission. But, you know, this mission is good as well. I'm gonna send the camel bro to go to the chocolate bag mission. I know where it's located. It's actually located quite close to where I was. Hey, glitching through the floor. Here we go. Whiny wonky chocolate bag. Give me a chocolate bag! See my, elbows? Guys all know this trick, like, you know, the chocolate bag, it's really a turd, and the guy comes like, oh no, it's fire, and I gotta put it out. No fire! He's on fire! Also, they're not called missions, they're called pranks. Can I set me on fire? I'm fire resistant. Also, I know you guys are probably annoyed of watching me restart. So, with this guy, I'm just gonna leave him like this until the end of the episode, and then I'm going to fix it off camera before the next episode, because currently I don't have any editing software, so I have to, you know, upload every video as it is. But, you know, hasn't become a problem yet. Reached us that a bunch of people are having fun? A drive-in cinema could ruin their fun. Gladly. Great film. Two people stuck in character models just standing still. I can go up. And I can go down. And I can go up. I can go down. And I can go up. And I can go down. So. Whoop! 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 That's the sound the police. Oh, look, slapstick. Finally happened. My life finally has a laugh track. See if the audience likes this. What's this do? Anyway. Turn into a bag with your incognito and your life. And you go into the building, sneak in, and then pop! Come out of the bag. Police brutality! Police brutality! Don't worry, ma'am! Run! I'll take him! Yeah! Run, ma'am! Police brutality! Police brutality! Police brutality! Oh, I got this too, isn't there? Police brutality! Anyway, I'm stop recording now.